Taken from Dr. Farrah's book on nature and cancer, chronic inflammation and cancer. Inflammation helps the body heal, but when chronic, it can cause mutations and cancer. For example, long-term smoking can lead to cancer by causing abnormal changes in the respiratory tract.